What's this?
Guards, what is this prisoner doing here?
I beg your pardon, Your Honor. He must have slipped his watchman. You! Who let you out of your cell? Come along. You'll be tried when you're called. All right. That's enough. You're coming with me.
Let's not be hasty, Magister. This ought to be an education for all of us.
Tell me, Sorcerer, what did you hope to gain by interrupting these proceedings?
Brother, do not answer. You must run. Run!
The only travesty is that anyone could be unwilling to sacrifice what must be sacrificed. All that you give up, you give back to the realm. It's very simple and very selfish to refuse. How to explain it? You see, with this wand, I can leech the source from within you. You'll no longer attract Voidwoken. Rivalon need no longer fear you. All this talk, why don't I just show you? Madam, please do hold still.
No! Animal, beast, slug, please! No!
Perfection. Here you have it. A sorcerer who no longer draws death and destruction to our realm. A sorcerer cured of the terrible power that once consumed her. A sorcerer healed. This elf has sacrificed her source. Some might say the spark of life within her. But she has done so in the name of us all. She is a hero. I would have loved for you to have seen our point, my friend. It would have made your transformation all the more rewarding for both of us. But the Divine Order doesn't need you to understand. It only needs you to accept. Now it's your turn to repent, my friend. I'm so glad you joined us here today. Even if you can't admit it to yourself, perhaps now you realize how crucial you are to our salvation. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. to none. Thank you.
need supplies. Precious wares, are they not? Until we meet again, Benmist. Need supplies? Precious wares, are they not? Until we meet again, Benmist. Need supplies? Be quick about it, precious wares, are they not? Until we meet again, Benmist.
The Magisters certainly don't spare expenses, do they?
And you thought Rivellon was flat.
And you thought Rivellon was flat.
Thank you. cornered.